What makes it so different in terms of all this extra technology that's being introduced in Scotland?
Well, first of all, for those people who know Sam Shepard, his work is highly theatrical. So in a way, we have permission to experiment with theater, in a way. If you make some of these choices judiciously, they can work very well. And one of the things that I'm quite passionate about is the theater and where it's going to have to go in the next 5 to 10 years if it wants to stay alive. Mm-hmm. Because we're not developing really new forms of theater. And the bus tours, you know, are getting quite as long as they used to be, you know. And young people who are turned on by e-this and e-that and, you know, the new technologies and so forth, internet, broadband, broadcasting, all these kind of things, is going to take it away from live theater. And I think that the theater has to grow up in a way and take onto itself some of this technology that's happening. So this play, in a sense, is given the permission. We get the permission from Sam Shepard because he's very theatrical. And as Sam would say, he says, you know, people will ask him, where did the idea for that play come? And he'll say, it's not where the play came from, the idea where it came from. It's what ideas the play gives you.
Sure.
Where you take it. Mm-hmm. And so we've decided to incorporate in this some of that e-technology. We have a big screen above the set with a series of projections, an opening story.
Not of the action that's on stage at that time.
No, not
but
at all.
Separate footage.
From the action on stage, mm-hmm. that will lead into the action.
Sure.
But we also have a live video camera on stage that will be
just for the
projected on the screen, heightened sound effect and music and so forth.
Gosh, it's really different.
Some great
isn't it?
Images that are being used to highlight certain aspects of the play, which is already a very theatrical play, okay. And it's a bold kind of experiment, you know, and want to see if it works. And Edinburgh is noted for that kind of thing. I don't know that we could take that. This kind of a play directly into an established theater.
Sure, but the festival actually allows, as I said before, a lot of innovative stuff.
Yeah.